it's no surprise that I celebrate color. And I got this beautiful brush and I dipped it in different watercolors and I let the watercolor tell me what this was going to be. This is a celebration of life, really. It's all the colors in nature and then some.